going, folks. So the wife's been out shopping and bought me a couple of big tomahawk steaks for dinner tonight. So we're going to do them on the Matador Radiant Pro, slow for an hour or so, and then sear them over a hot temperature later on. It's commonly called reverse searing. So I've got the barbecue heating up at the moment, so I'll chuck them in. So there we go. Well, I reckon that's enough. Just wrapped it and we'll let it rest now for 10 minutes while the chips are cooking.